Hillary's closest aide, Huma Abedin, came out of seclusion for the first time since the email uproar broke last week. Photographers found her at Union Station in Washington. Just listen to what she said.
Hi, Huma, how are you?
Sad.
You could see the sadness on her face. Huma was still plugging for Hillary at a glitzy private fundraiser in the nation's capital with fashion icons Anna Wintour and Diane von Furstenberg. With just 4 days until the election, the new Time magazine cover says it all. The end is near.